Yo, people, welcome back to FLV. Your boy's here. We are getting ready to do Use Gospel, man. I'm not the midnight person waiting for the song to drop. I wasn't even at home when the song dropped. So back in my laboratory just for a few hours before I hit the road again. So as you know, this is not my full-time occupation. YouTube, like a lot of these reactors, they have the luxury to just do videos and that's it. I don't got that luxury, bro. I gotta eat. So without any further ado, man, go ahead and get this one done, and when I get back, I can get to the other songs that are out there. But a rare opportunity for me to react to it within 24 hours when it comes out. I'm usually not around on Friday drops, so. Here we go. Well-awaited reaction from your boy. I know y'all been waiting for mine. Y'all ain't been watching nobody else's. Anyway, let's get it.
Use this gospel for protection.
Yeah.
It's a hard road to heaven. We call on your blessings and the Father.
Come on, thank you, church. Let's go.
Kingdom, the kingdom.
Yeah.
Our demons are trembling. Holy angels defending. And the Father, we put our faith.
Oh my gosh. Kanye. As Kanye has morphed into this different musical being, you know, mentally, spiritually, physically, he's changed a little bit, right? I don't mind change if change is for the good. You know, people got on Kanye about this album and he had all these hard, rugged, bang bang in the street rappers on the album, right? But you know what? As a vessel, as a messenger, he brings that person also to the man upstairs. He did his job, right? He got it on their mind. He got it on your mind right now. So I love when you hear different. I don't mind when I hear secular, as you call them, secular artists doing any kind of gospel stuff, because as kids listen to that, people listen to that. Your religion, if you believe in it or not. Doing something good for other people can't be a bad thing, right? But anyway, back to Kanye. I can say All Falls Down is probably my favorite. Between All Falls Down and what's the other song I like from Kanye? God, I just listened to it the other freaking day. Oh, gosh. Of course, Late Registration is one of my favorite albums of all time by Kanye. But also College Dropout is my favorite. I'm not going any further, so I tell you my favorite song on the album, and it's Never Let Me Down, I'm sorry. With him and Jay-Z. He bodied that, so I think I'm going to do a top five Kanye West songs. Anyway, let's get back to the song. Anyway, I love the song. I love using the gospel for protection. It's a hard road to heaven. In fact, it is a hard road to heaven. But you go through all these different trials and tribulations when you're trying to do right. Trying to do good, and people keep testing you, right? But anyway, the demons are trembling, the holy angels are defending. Facts. The devil's demons tremble when good things are happening, right? When you're fighting that temptation, and the angels are defending. So I don't know how Eminem's going to come into this song, but so far, man, you know, you got my attention when you got some gospel tones in the song. put a long monologue, wasn't it?
Defending and
the father
I'm holding on, but I don't know if I can take it much longer. Today's the day that I put all of my trust and faith in you, Father. Please let this hate make me stronger, for they turn on me like a zombie. It's like I'm being strangled, unconscious. When temptation is almost like Satan is baiting you, trying to take you away from your daughters, dangling a bunch of painkillers on your way, venom in your face, and them Watsons coming extra straight. And that's why they make them in rectangular objects, cause that's the shape of a coffin. Though it ain't medication, it's time, but the devil's taking me on, and I ain't gonna let him break me, cause I'm a soldier. You can bank on that promise, like the Chamber of Commerce.
Let's stop a little bit. I don't know when this song was made, but you know, it's a lot of Eminem hate. A whole bunch of Eminem hate. I know reactors don't even react to Eminem, because it is so much hate, right? And so I don't know if it's from the hate or either from the game song, right? Because Game is really trying to bait Eminem. If I was him, I wouldn't take the bait. I wouldn't even go for it. Because sometimes you see how it is in rap beef. Like, people want to get popular and people forget you and you get jealousy. Sometimes you gotta stay away from it. But so I don't know what this is, the part about hate making him stronger. You know, it takes a stronger man to ignore something than to go fight it. You know what I'm saying? So, you tell me what you think about that bar. But keep going down. He says, when temptation is almost like Satan is making you try. Right? He says, when temptation is almost like Satan is trying to make you take away from your daughters. Take away from your daughters. You know, we got the two daughters. If you do something stupid, you can take away from your family, from your mouth, from your kids, right? Then dangle a bunch of painkillers on you. Painkillers, addiction, right? From painkillers, from extra strength, rectangular objects, shaped like a coffin. Virtual box, people. You can visualize the painkiller, the triangle. And also, you can kind of relate a little bit if you've ever been on some kind of addictive, you know, had an addiction, right? But anyway, man, so far so good. I like this song. But, you know, again, what angle is he coming from with the hate? Is it the fans or is it the game? Or is it a little bit of both? I don't know.
Ain't gonna let him break me, cause I'm a soldier. You can bank on that promise, like the Chamber of Commerce. So my savior, I call on to rescue me from these depths of despair. So these demons better step like a stair, because he is my shepherd. I'm armed with
step a stair, despair, step a stair. You better step like a stair. Step like a stair. You mean better step like a stair. Okay. Okay, I got it.
You meet from these depths of despair, so these demons better step like a stair, because he is my shepherd.
Or even Fred Astaire. Step like Fred Astaire or step like a stair.
To rescue me from these depths of despair, so these demons better step like a stair, because he is my shepherd. I'm armed with Jesus, my weapon is prayer. Sometimes I squeeze it, I'm blessed like sneezes. Call me Jesus, I'm effed in the head. Maybe I'm bonkers, regardless, never claim to be flawless. Long list of mistakes I've acknowledged. I wish I would say something positive. Well, okay, then I'm positive.
I like that bar. So I'm armed with Jesus, my weapon is a prayer. So as soon as I sneeze, I'm blessed with like sneezes. Because when you sneeze, somebody says, what? Bless you. Well, I'm blessed. Like sneezes. Call me Yeezus. I'm effed up in the head. Maybe I'm bonkers. Because you know when Kanye went to Yeezus, people just didn't talk you here, went crazy. So I'm effed up in the head. Regardless, I never claim to be flawless. None of us are flawless, right? I like that. As long as the mistakes I acknowledged. Facts. We ain't perfect. I admit I'm not perfect at anything. I do my best, style. Go.
Long list of mistakes I've acknowledged. I wish I would say something positive. Well, okay, then I'm positive. They'd rather trade with Mayweather, cause they would fare way better with the mods than they would exchanging some bars or trading. Any box with shady and it probably is painfully obvious to compare godliness to an atheist. But I got them audiences raving, and amidst my squabbles, I got some awesome inspiration to draw from off on pen and paper. I'm knocking them off, woke up on stage at a concert. Whole place looking like a mosh pit. Bible at my side like a rifle with a God-given gift every single day. I thank God for that's why I pay so much homage. Praise.
You notice two things in this, well, at least one thing. What didn't you hear? You didn't hear no curses, no swears, no, you didn't hear that, right? So he's truly got his mind on the title of the song and within the image of the song in which used his gospel, not using any swears or any kind of other shadiness in the song. But I love this when he says, they'd rather trade weather with Mayweather. Come on. Or they would fare way better than them odds. You'd rather trade it with Mayweather. You do better with them odds barbing with him. And they would go and stay in some bars. Even trading bars with Shady is probably painfully obvious. I've heard the game thing. I've heard it. In the beginning, it sounded like it was some kind of homage to Eminem, and then it went crazy to some crazy stuff talking about Haley and other stuff. It went south a little bit towards the end, but it is what it is. To compare the godness to an atheist. You know, they call him rap god and all the other stuff. But I got them audience raving in the midst of my squabbles. In the midst of his squabbles, they still raving for him, right? Anyway. A lot of people that I watch on YouTube, obviously, is even on Twitter, I follow that give Eminem props for their addiction. His songs reached them in some kind of way during their addictive struggles, right? But he has reached people through inspiration through his pen. So I got that feeling right there. You know what I'm saying? So, but he said, I got some inspiration to drop them. Off of them, pen and paper, I knock them off. Woke up on a stage at a concert, the whole place like a mosh pit. The Bible at my side like a rifle with a God-given gift. Facts. You got to acknowledge where your gifts come from, but you don't use your gifts to get taken away. Anyway, I like this song because every single day I thank God. That's why I pay so much homage. So much homage. Again, use your gifts for right, not wrong. And not where they come from every day. Anyway, I love how this song coming together.
For protection, it's a hard road to heaven. We call on your blessings and the Father. We put our faith. King of the kingdom, our demons are trembling. Holy angels defending, and the Father we put our faith.
Yeah. You got the words over there beside me, but you know what? It hits you a little bit different when you hear it. You know what I'm saying?
From the altar got me feeling like I'm walking on water.
Here we go. I know I saw a lot of people on Twitter and they were wondering, was him going to come out at the game on this track? And I think it was more of like a dog growling a little bit, showing his teeth. Or a warning shot in the air. Okay, next time, the next shot going to be for you. It's not like he directly aimed it for him, but he's like, look, dude, I heard it. I hear you. And I'm trying to do my best not to go out of character. I mean, not go out of character, but do something stupid that I'm probably going to regret. Or, I don't know. I don't think he's afraid at all, but it's kind of like, okay, dude, I heard it. The next time I come at you, Kanye ain't gonna be able to save you. Anyway, man, use this gospel. Use this philosophy in life. people, use it. Understand that these temptations are coming for you. You got to be a better person. And lean on the man upstairs. And don't get caught in the temptation, man. Don't do it. Anyway, man. If you're seeing this reaction, good for you. You know, sometimes DJ Khaled, Greenville, they love to block their stuff. But if I'm not them, but YouTube blocks it. I don't want to blame them for it. I'm sure they would enjoy to get monetization off of more stuff. Anyway, man, thanks for watching. FW, subscribe to the like button, man. Peace. Just like music.